Let's sit quietly and say our ABCs. Better still, let's sing them. Ready? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now we know our ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Oh, that was a good way to practice your ABCs. But, you know, when you have a lot of pep, maybe you'd like to practice them like this. Boys and girls, have you met 26 letters called the alphabet? You've got to learn them before you can read, write, or spell. You might become a teacher, you can never, never tell. Learn such words as hers or his. So much for that, you know it goes like this. Everybody! You know what would be fun? Counting from 1 to 20. Oh, you're not sure you can? Well, that's all right. Listen to us. We'll teach you how. Count along with us whenever you can, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Tyrone, Robert, Luther, John, Danny, Lenny. Tell me, boys, do you know how to count to 20? Beverly, Rhonda, Janice, Diana, Penny. Tell me, girls, can you count to 20, girls?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We're only halfway, so here we go again, boys.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Count to 20 by twos. Uh-oh, you don't know how to do that either, huh? Well, just repeat after me. 2, 4.
2, 4.
6, 8.
6, 8.
10, 12.
10, 12.
14, 14.
16, 16.
18, 18.
18.
20,
20.
Can you count, Eddie? Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't stop counting, there's still some more.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Learn your numbers, it's not too late.
9, 10, 11, 12.
If you practice, you won't fail.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 14, 15, 16.
You better start your counting.
17, 18, 19, 20.
Boys and girls, can you count any? Whoa, ho, ho, ho. You better learn to count to 20. Here we go now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
We made it. See, I told you. Yay! Listen to this group of sounds. One of these sounds goes with the others. One of these sounds goes with the others. See if you can guess which one. Guess which sound belongs with the others. But do it before my song is done. Listen to all the sounds again before you make up your mind. Group one. That this one might. If you guess that this sound goes with the others, then you're absolutely right. That was a boat whistle, and that was from group one. Let's play a guessing game. Now, all of you try and think of the answer before I tell you. Now, if you're a girl, and you have brothers and sisters, to them you are a, remember it's an S word, a sister, right. But to your parents, you are a, it's a D word, daughter. All daughters, raise your hand. I'll raise mine because I'm a daughter. A daughter plays with dolls, you know, helps her mother cook and sew, and in her hair she wears a bow. That's what daughters do. Is that your brother?
Right.
What's your name?
Todd.
Okay, you're a brother, but to your parents you're
son.
Right, you're a son. All sons, raise your hand. A son can run and throw a ball, jump up high and never fall, grow up to be 6 feet tall. That's what a son can do.
A daughter can be beautiful when she puts on a dress. A son can make a mud pie and get covered with a mess.
Uh-oh.
But still I like my
what makes me happy? Well, talking to you like this for one thing. What makes you happy? Gee, happiness is really a hard thing to talk about because, well, it means something different to each of us. For instance, to some of us, happiness is two kinds of ice cream. Happiness is two kinds of ice cream. Finding your skate key, telling the time. Can you tell time yet? Happiness is learning to whistle or tying your shoe for the very first time. Happiness Venus is playing the drum in your own school band, and happiness is walking hand in hand. Happiness is five different crayons, knowing a secret, climbing a tree. Oh, I love to climb trees. Happiness is finding a nickel, catching a firefly, setting him free. Happiness is being alone every now and then, and happiness is coming home. Happiness is morning and evening, daytime and nighttime too. For happiness is anyone and anything at all that's loved by. Happiness is having a sister, sharing a sandwich, getting along. Happiness is singing together when day is through, and happiness is those who sing with. Happiness is morning and evening, daytime and nighttime too. For happiness is anyone and anything at all that's loved by. But most of all, you make me happy. If you get some paper and a crayon and follow my directions, by the time I finish my song, you'll have a picture of someone you know. Two ears and a lopsided nose, and if you care, add some hair, make it curly. Now draw two eyes and make them bright, because they've just seen a beautiful sight. Sketch in a mouth with a radiant grin, one coming deep from within. You've drawn me a circle, and now that you're through, it's a picture of me after being with you. Now go back and finish any details that you didn't do. Now draw two eyes and make them bright, because they've just seen a beautiful sight. Sketch in a coming deep from within. it's a picture of me after being with you. I told you it was somebody you knew. Now that you've drawn your circle and you know that the shape of a circle is round, and you know that the shape of this record is round, why don't you pick it up and turn it over on the other side and see what's going on over there?
I'm going to sing some riddles about the parts of the face. When you know the answer, yell them out!
Right in the middle of my face, right in a very special place, is a thing that helps me sneeze and breathe as easy as I please. It helps me smell a pretty rose. What's the answer? And it's called a nose, nose, nose. Yes, I've got a nose, nose, nose. I've got a nose, oh yes I do.
Guess what?
So do you.
All right, let's try the next part of our face.
Above my nose, I'm sure you will agree, there are two things that help me see. I use them when I look at you, and you use yours to see me too. They help see birds and trees and skies.
What are they? Right, they're called eyes, eyes, eyes.
Yes, I got two eyes, eyes, eyes. I've got two eyes, oh yes I do.
So do you.
Ah-ree! Let's go to the next one. Right up above my chin, there is a thing I put food in. It helps me talk, it helps me chew, and then it helps me smile at you. From east to west and north to south, guess what that one is? Everybody's got a mouth, mouth, mouth. Yes, I've got a
feel great. How do you feel?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face is going to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
But if you're sad and you know it, wipe your eyes. If you're sad and you know it, wipe your eyes. If you're sad and you know it, then your face is going to show it. If you're sad and you know it, wipe your eyes.
But if you're mad and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're mad and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're mad and you know it, then your face is gonna show it. If you're mad and you know it, stomp your feet.
Oh, I'm getting sleepy now. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. If you're sleepy and you know it, your face is gonna show it. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes.
Oh, there's the alarm clock. Time to get up. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face is gonna show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. You know what that music means? It means it's time to play our game. Now see if you can tell which sound doesn't belong with the others. Dee, dee, dee. Three of these sounds belong together. Three of these sounds are kind of the same, but one of these
sound that doesn't belong. I'm going to sing a song about a square, and I want you to look all around your room for one. But remember, a square has four straight sides, and each side is just as long as the other, and it has four corners that are the same size. One, two, three, four. There's a square out there. Can you guess just where? Do you think that you can find it? You must be aware of the shape of a square if you really want to find it. So look with care for the shape of a square. Look all around. Can you find it? Okay, now let's look around for a square. Is the door shaped like a square? No, it's shaped like a rectangle. It has two long sides and two short sides. Now, is the record shaped like a square? Nope, it's shaped like a circle. Now, pick up the record cover. Run your finger around the outside. Four straight sides, each one just as long as the other. Four corners, all the same size. Guess what? It's a square! Did you find it? I'm going to sing about the parts of the body. Will you point to each one as I sing about it? Okay. Our heads are gardens that grow hair. Some hair is dark and some is fair. Some is yellow, some is brown. Some stands up and some hangs down. Now your eyes. Your eyes are good friends, I suppose, but are divided by your nose. Then comes your lips and underneath, chewing and smiling are your teeth. Did you brush your teeth today? I hope so. Then comes a neck round like a ring, the throat in front for swallowing. Neck is long, but even more so is the part we call the torso, which contains your chest and your stomach. Arms come from your shoulders, and each has an elbow, wrist, and hand. Out of the hand the fingers come, first, second, third, fourth, and the thumb. Wiggle your thumb around. Now your legs. Next to the last are legs, and these bend in the middle at the knees. Bend your knee. Last of all, we find the feet, with shoes to keep them off the street. Hold up your feet. No, one at a time or you'll fall down. Oh, hey, those feet are running away. Oh, come back. I guess I've sung enough today. You know what we need more of around here? We need more happy talk. Now, if you want to know how to talk happy, you have to remember two things. You should talk about things you like to do and things you want to do. That's happy talk. Ha- happy talk, keep talking happy talk. Talk about things you like to do. You've gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Talk about a moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Then you talk about a bird learning how to fly, making all the music he can make. Happy talk, keep talking happy talk. Talk about things you like to do. You've gotta have a dream. It's been fun visiting with you. Let's get together again real soon, okay? Bye.